New this morning, the Taliban is retreating from a city it captured in Afghanistan earlier this week.
The Afghan Interior Ministry says government forces retook the city of Kunduz, and they have Taliban insurgents on the run right now. But he also says an operation to clear the city could take days. A joint army and police operation was launched late last night. About 200 Taliban fighters have been killed.